Welcome, we are all lucky to be here. Alhamdulillah. I would like to ask everyone to make your way forward. Grab a seat. Welcome. Alhamdulillah, it's an honor to be here. We will commence, inshallah. With a recitation of Qur'an from our boulder and our pillar, our constant teacher for decades in this community, Qari Amar Bellaha.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فطور إليك البصر خاسئا وهو عسير ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير وللذين كفروا بربهم السماء يرسل عليكم حاصبا فكيف كان نكير أولم يروا إلى الطير فوقهم صافات ويقبضن لا يمسكهن إلا الرحمن إنه بكل شيء بصير أمن هذا الذي هو جند لكم ينصركم من دون الرحمن إن الكافرون إلا في غرور أمن هذا الذي يرزقكم ويقولون متى هذا الوعد إن كنتم صادقين قل إنما العلم عند الله وإنما
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah wa shukrillah. I definitely do not stand out in the Bay Area. Alhamdulillah. But the love is mutual between all of us, inshallah. And it's really an honor to be here in your company. It's an honor to be here in the company of our blessed guests. May Allah bless them.
Ameen.
Keep them safe.
Ameen.
Give them tawfiq, barakah, ikhlas, and safety in their travels and their teaching through their inshad. Alhamdulillah wa shukrillah, just as a some points of reflection for myself, inshallah, that wanted to share that, inshallah, through these gatherings, when we hear the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the remembrance of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that we should inculcate in our hearts a deep desire to return to Allah in all of our affairs, and that to keep Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala first and foremost in all of our affairs, and that our consciousness should be directed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala first and foremost in all of our affairs. That one of the third century masters of Baghdad, Amr ibn Uthman al-Makki, rahimahullah, he says, ثَلَاثَةٌ مِنْ عَلَمَاتِ الْأَوْلِيَاءِ. He says, there are three things that are from the signs of the people that Allah loves. الرجوع إلى الله في كل شيء, to return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in every circumstance. والفقر إلى الله في كل شيء, and to be indigent and in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in every circumstance. والثقة بالله تعالى في كل شيء, and to be confident and have a good opinion in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in every single circumstance. And so that if we realize these realities of turning to Allah in a state of need and a state of trust and confidence in Him, then inshallah we'll start to witness His Lordship. We'll start to witness Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's Lordship, which is one of the blessings even of trials. The difficulties that we face in our lives, there are opportunities to see Allah's power, to see Allah's Lordship. And we do not ask for difficulties, but we realize during those difficulties that Allah ta'ala is our Rabb and we are the Abd. And that one of our masters says, Al-Ubudiyya Shuhud Al-Rububiyya. He says that your slavehood to Allah is to actually witness His Lordship. That our slavehood to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is to witness His Lordship. Not just to realize it, but to see it. See the magnitude and the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that this, inshallah, is a way for us to approximate ikhlas. We can approximate sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through realizing His Lordship in all of our life circumstances. And that if we can become people of ikhlas and we can continue to cultivate that ikhlas, inshallah, day in and day out, then we might fall under the category of those people that are of perpetual ikhlas. And in that light, one of the tabi'een, Makhul, rahimahullah, he says, مَا أَخْلَسَ عَبْدٌ أَرْبَعِينَ يَوْمًا إِلَّا ظَهَرَتْ يَنَابِيعُ الْحِكْمَةِ مِنْ قَلْبِهِ عَلَى لِسَانِهِ. He says that no servant is sincere and genuine with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, realizing Allah's Lordship for 40 days straight, except that wisdom, springs of wisdom will gush forth from his heart upon his tongue. Except springs of wisdom will gush forth from his heart upon his tongue. And then when that happens, the person becomes a person of dhikr. And then when they become a person of dhikr, then they've been granted the proclamation of sainthood. As Abu Ali al-Dhaqaq says, Al-dhikru manshurul wilaya. He says, remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the proclamation that Allah loves you. فَمَنْ وُفِّقَ لِلذِّكْرِ فَقَدْ أُعْطِيَ الْمَنْشُورِ. So whoever is granted tawfiq to make remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then they've been granted the proclamation asserting that they are friends of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَمَنْ سُلِبَ الذِّكْرِ فَقَدْ عُزِلْ. But whoever dhikr is removed from, then they have been demoted and removed from that station. And so that people, to be people of dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and this is on that light our Prophet taught us, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in the hadith Qudsi, that Allah ta'ala himself says, أَنَا عِنْدَ الظَّنِّ عَبْدِ بِي, that I am in the opinion of my servant of me, وَأَنَا مَعَهُ إِذَا ذَكَرَنِي, and I am with him when he makes remembrance of me. I am with him when he makes remembrance of me. And there are some people in this community that they make dhikr just for this ma'iyah. They make remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala just to have the witness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that this is the illumination that is in their hearts. This is illumination in their hearts. And that as we become people of dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then the light will grow in our hearts. And this is something that we live in a time that does not know light. We live in a time that all it knows is the material element of the world. And it does not realize the spiritual reality of human beings. But if we can become people of remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, of returning to Him in all of our circumstances, then we will start to reflect something of light that not only for ourselves but others can see. That مَا مِن نُورٍ فِي الْقَلْبِ إِلَّا وَمَعَهُ رَحْمَةٌ مِنَ اللَّهِ تَعَالَى بِقَدْرِ ذَلِكَ. Hakim al-Tirmidhi says there's never a light in the heart except that with that light is a mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commensurate to that light. مَادَامَ الْعَبْدُ فِي الذِّكْرِ. So long as the servant is making remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, فَالرَّحْمَةُ نَازِلَةٌ عَلَيْهِ كَالْمَطَرِ, then mercy is descending upon that servant like rain. فَإِذَا غَفَلَ قَحَطَ. But when he is unaware of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then he is in a state of a drought. When he is unaware and heedless of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then he is in a real drought. And so these types of gatherings that we can experience the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we can, the group dhikr, especially when there's a powerful angelic presence, inshallah we should make a deep intention to leave these gatherings as people of remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and as people of this illumination, and as people of this ikhlas, and as people of this turning to Allah in every circumstance. And so inshallah we ask Allah to accept from us. Wa salli lahum ala sayyidina Muhammad an nabiyyu ummi wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim, walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Just
الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله والصلاة والسلام الأتمان الأكملان على ملاذ الورى وشفيع الأنام سيدنا ومولانا محمد عليه أفضل الصلاة وأتم السلام. Dear brothers, dear sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. We are very honored, proud to be with you this night in this sacred place, this divine home, and to share with you some remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and some prayers on the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We came from Morocco, but we found that we are at home. It's not strange for us, but we are finding some brothers, some sisters. Finally, we are at home. Alhamdulillah. This night we will share with you this performance about Moroccan Sama and Madih, Madih al-Nabawi. We will choose some poetry from our eminent poets. Al-Imam al-Busayri radiallahu anhu, Sayyidi Abu al-Hasan al-Shushtari, Sayyidi Umar ibn al-Farid, al-Shaykh Sidi Mohammed al-Harraq, al-Shaykh Sidi Abu Madian al-Ghawd. To summarize some illustrious poets, Muslim poets, Sufi poets, which the impact is very, very deep. Maybe the words will not have the same impact because the words is in Arabic, but I am sure that the sense and the essence will be feeling by all of you. Normally we start with Al-Quran and we continue with Al-Sama' wal-Madih. Two words just to make a difference between Al-Sama' and Al-Madih. Al-Madih, as the sense is clear, this is all the Madih, the prayers of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and all the things linked to the person of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But the Sama' is another thing. All the subject is about beloving of God subhanahu wa ta'ala, beloving of between people, beloving over our mashayikh, and also all the personality of our history. Inshallah, we will take small part of all this to share with you inshallah this night. Barakallahu fiqh.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لقد صدق الله رسوله الرؤيا بالحق لتدخلن المسجد الحرام لتدخلن المسجد الحرام إن شاء الله آمنين محلقين رؤوسكم ومقصرين لا تخافون فعلم ما لم تعلموا فجعل من دون ذلك فتحا قريبا هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله وكفى بالله شهيدا محمد رسول الله والذين معه أشداء على الكفار رحماء بينهم تراهم ركعا سجدا يبتغون فضلا من الله سيماهم في وجوههم من أثر السجود ذلك مثلهم في التوراة ومثلهم في الإنجيل كزرع أخرج شطأه بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الرحمن الرحيم. مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمنت بالله لا إله إلا الله سيدنا ومولانا محمد رسول الله.
الفرض الصمد ربي البرايا الواهبي
Allah We
واحكم بما شئت مدحا فيه وسكيمي وانسب إلى ذاته ما شئت من شرف وانسب إلى قدري ما شئت من عظامي.
هنا يا صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. يا رب صلي على محمد وعلى صلاتنا علي وصحبه
شرف وانسب إلى قدره ما شئت من عظامي فإن فضل رسول الله ليس له حد فيغرب عنه ناطق بفمي. Yeah. الذكر حيا
حيا أبا الزهراء بالله نضرا يا أبا الزهراء بالله نضرا لا تخيبنا يا نحن في
كل القلوب إلى الحبيب تميل ومعي بذلك شاهد و إلى الحبيب إلى الحبيب تميل
سبحان الله سبحان الله
اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه
وبعي بذلك شاهد ودليل أما الدليل إذا ذكرت محمدا صارت دموع العاشقين تسيل دمع عيني كم يسيل وفؤادي كم يميل كلما زف رحيل زاد شوقي لمحمد كلما من ربى نجد يهيم قلبي يا المضنى الكليم كلما هب النسيم هب النسيم هب النسيم رسول الله حبيب الله رسول الله حبيب الله
Oh, Allah, 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 All وقد مددت يدي Yeah. تديان تجري بالباء شرب ونتغدى وزدت من غير قماد خطاني وسترني
يا غالي فيا شاشعني يا سني طلب الرزق لا خالق يرزقني
يا طيب المرار بدري يصطاف سمه يا سعد يا سيد الزيان والروح تصيب مناها تقوى قلبي عود روضي ابقى في شداه
ابقى بحماك جود يا محمد يا
Allahu, 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 Allah الإيمان بها يحصل الأمان
بها يحصل الإيمان بها يحصل الأمان
كبر أيها الإنسان لا إله إلا الله
الله الله الله الله
حس الباب الله
يرشا يا فالله الباب الله
ترجى يا في الله ونحس الباب الله
يا في الله
الباب الله يا بل قصد في الله توكل على الله
Allah.
وبارك على روح سيدنا محمد في الأرواح وعلى جسده في الأجساد وعلى قبره في القبور
وعلى موقفه في المواقف وعلى مشهده في المشاهد وعلى ذكره إذا ذكر صلاة منا على نبينا اللهم أغرقه منا السلام كما ذكر السلام ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته
السلام عليك يا رسول الله
السلام عليك يا حبيب الله
السلام عليك يا سيدنا محمد بن عبد الله السلام
بحبيبك مصطفى عندك يا حبيبنا يا سيدنا محمد إنا نتوسل بك إلى ربك فاشرح لنا عند المولى العظيم يا نعم الرسول الطاهر اللهم اشفعه فينا بجاه عندك
اللهم اشفعه فينا بجاه عندك اللهم اشفعه فينا بجاه عندك
نبيك ومصطفاك وحبيبك ومجتباك وفضل أجاب دعوتك ولبك خلص أعمالنا ونقي قلوبنا وعاملنا في الدارين برضا وانجنا من الفتن كلها ولا ولأشياخنا ولملأوا الحضر علينا ولجميع المسلمين
سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون
وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.
Thank you for visiting us and exposing us to this beauty. And thank you everyone for coming today. And thank you to the volunteers. Thank you for those who prepared the food. It was all homemade and home cooked. So may Allah reward all of you who volunteered in every way. Ameen. May we internalize these meanings. May these meanings penetrate our souls and our tongues and our actions and our minds and our hearts and our relationships. All these meanings. Ameen, ameen, ameen. We thank you everyone. Jazakumullah khairan. Keep MCC in your dua, in your support, in your love. MashaAllah. It's an excellent, amazing, beautiful organization. والحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله تعالى على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا والسلام عليكم.